Hi, welcome to Mati's Cookbook. Today's recipe is a very tasty and simple Kesar Rava Laddu. These are the ingredients we need to make this quick Kesar Rava Laddu. Heat a pan and add 1 teaspoon of ghee in it. Wait for the ghee to get melted. Once the ghee is hot, add 1 cup of rava or suji to this ghee. Here I have used coarse variety of rava. You can also use a fine rava variety for making this laddu. Roast this rava in medium flame for 2 minutes. Now add 1/4 cup of grated coconut to the rava and continue to roast both of them until the aroma comes from this rava and coconut. It should take about a total of 4 to 5 minutes for rava to get roasted. Once it is done, it will come to a sand-like consistency. Now transfer this rava and coconut to a plate. In the same pan, add 2 tablespoons of ghee and let them turn hot. While that is getting melted, pulse the rava and coconut with cardamom for 2 to 3 times. Don't make them to a powder. Now, once the ghee is hot, add 1 tablespoon of cashew pieces and roast them until they turn golden brown in color. Once the cashew are roasted, add 1 tablespoon of raisins and roast them until they puff up. I have used only cashews and raisins for this laddu. You can also add almonds or any other nuts of choice. Once it is done, turn off the stove and then add the rava mix that we pulsed in the mixture. Combine them together until the ghee coats the rava completely. It will form a crumble-like consistency. Now, add about 1/2 cup of powdered sugar and combine them along with the rava. Note that we are doing all of this after turning off the stove. The heat in the pan will help the sugar get soft and melted. Meanwhile, in a small bowl with 1/4 cup of warm milk, add 1 generous pinch of saffron thread. Mix them and allow them to stand for 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, use this milk in little by little interval to the rava mix. Start combining them together. Don't pour the entire milk on the first go itself. Once the milk is added and combined with the rava, roll them between your palm to make laddus. This laddu stays good for about 10 days once they are refrigerated. It might look soft at first, but as the time goes by, it will become little bit harder. Kesar Rava Laddu is now ready. Thanks for watching and subscribe to the channel.